Here comes Roman Reigns.
Once the enforcer for the Shield, now his own man.
And more dangerous than ever.
And from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 200 and...
Burn it down!
Here comes Seth freaking Rollins, the visionary. And the rebel. The American Nightmare is here.
The son of a plumber looking to continue the Rose legacy.
Where there's only one rule, there are no rules. Getting this one underway, we see The Rock and Roman Reigns. And across the ring, the team they're ready to face off with, Seth Rollins and Cody Rhodes.
Things are about to get extreme for these superstars. We've all seen how quickly this type of match devolves into absolute insanity.
Forearm smash!
Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
We got a cover. Oh, wait a minute. Turns the leverage for a pin of the rope. And the kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Gets him with the counter. What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Up and vintage Falcon Arrow counters. This could be an opportunity. DDT plants them and set right in. Oh, strong impact. Oh, geez, falling hard to the outside.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Seth retaliates.
God.
Lighten up the chest, and now
he's thinking a steel chariot, just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Vicious right forearm.
Nasty shot to the throat.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh man, meeting the barricade. To be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Superman punch!
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. And it canceled out Reigns' offense.
Strong form.
With the Alabama slam. Seth on the receiving end of that attack.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
What power! Springboard misses the target.
Double axe handle.
Using the ropes. Look out! Big knee to the midsection. He's got the answer for that one. Just breaking down the opponent. He gets back into the ring. Oh, caught him.
No way.
Strong punch to the midsection. German suplex turns the tides. Able to get the advantage here.
Looking to end this emphatically. What a pedigree.
What a counter by Rollins. Hooked up. Small package driver. He may be in a bad way here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Rock floats over. Boom with a DDT. Impressive reversal on Rollins. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He takes down around with the schoolboy. Shoulders are down. What a clothesline.
Good grief. Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
These superstars' bodies must be racked with excruciating pain.
This is the true testament. Who can dig down, pull the lever, and become the aggressor?
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And this match will head back to the ring. Kick right to the midsection. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Sharp knee.
One scouted.
Spear from the big dog.
Colton's eyes look glazed over. Ooh, sledgehammer to the body. This is not for the faint of heart.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. And Rock comes right back at him. And this one might be headed ringside.
Reigns put a stamp on this one.